here goes.
Celestia.
Makes no difference to me. Angel or God, anyone who opposes me will suffer a terrifying death. Say your prayers.
Please don't push yourselves too hard. You guys can run if it gets dangerous.
Don't let her escape. We'll teach her a lesson.
Thank you.
persistent. Are all demons like this? I have no other choice. I'll have to use a sleep spell. Nighty-night.
Oh, no, you don't. Friar, fire, frappuresque! Flames! Burn that girl to the ground!
Thank you.
to say that I am the most persistent demon in all the Netherworld.
Is that so? Wow, that's really something.
Are you trying to make a fool of me?
No, I think that's the way she is. Now it's my turn to show off a little, but I'll have to use the item the Seraph gave me, so I can only do it once. Are you ready? Here I go!
Prince, I think we're playing by her rules.
Dorian Dragon Dranago! Dragon, come forth!
Prince, we have to fight this?
We don't have much choice, do we?
Thank you. goes.
You've caused a lot of I don't know who hired you, but I'll make you regret the day you tried to assassinate the great Laharl.
Excuse me, but why would I want to assassinate you?
Huh?
I am Angel Trainee Flonne. I am here by order of the Seraph to assassinate the Overlord, King Krzyzewski.
You're here to kill my old man?
Your old man? That means you're the king's son?
Doesn't anyone in Celestia read the newspaper?
You came all the way from Celestia for nothing. My old man died 2 years ago.
I'm sorry.
Hey, why are you crying?
Your father passed away, right? You'll never see him again. When I think about that, it makes me sad.
Huh? Are you crazy? You came here to assassinate him, right? Why should you be sad?
Are you not sad?
Me? I don't have that emotion.
That's not true. When you lose someone or something important...
I don't understand a word you're saying.
How come?
How come? Because I'm a demon, of course.
Demons don't know sadness?
Exactly! I've never
If that's true, then does that mean demons don't know love either? Sadness is only possible because of love.
You're right. Demons have no love either.
That's just too sad.
She sounds just like my mother. How stupid. Love. What good is it? What's the point in having it? Love is the reason Mother is dead. I don't believe.
If demons really don't know love, then it's my... I was ordered to assassinate the Overlord. But this must be a sign from the heavens. It has to be. Whether demons are pure evil or not, if they really don't feel love, I will bear witness to the truth.
What's love good for? I don't need it. Demons like me don't need that kind of crap.
If that is true, then demons are a real threat to Celestia. Since I can't complete my mission, I have decided that my new goal is to learn the true nature of demons. I must know for certain whether or not demons are capable of love. And if necessary, I will carry out my original mission with a new target.
Right? Be my guest. I shall burn a true vision of horror into that empty head of yours.
Prince, are you doing recruiting an assassin? And an angel at that? But this might avert his attention from me. Perfect timing.
Nefarious angel!
But can an old dog learn new tricks? Flonne suddenly reverts to killing machine, slaughtering a crowd of innocent demons!
Killing machine?
Finally, she transforms into a space monster! Could this be the end of the Netherworld?
Space monster?
All right, it's time for me to transform! Next on Space Detective Etna, Episode 3, Etna versus Space Monster Flonne! Protect the Netherworld at any cost!
I want to be a space detective, too!
Too bad.
Salary?
Yep. Today is the Pretty Squad's payday.
I get that part. Now, explain to me why I have to pay your vassal's salary.
Vassals are your vassals, right? Well, then it's only natural that you sign their paychecks.
Ugh, I can't argue with that. Fine, but it's not coming out of my pocket.
Huh? I thought you had plenty of money.
That's my allowance. No one's touching it.
Stingy.
Shut up! So who's the richest guy around here? We'll just loot his place.
Always like this?
Yep, always.
I've never met anybody like that in Celestia.
I'd be amazed if you did, but you won't last long in the Netherworld if something like this surprises you.
Ooh, this is such a culture shock to me.
Episode 3, A Hint of Kindness.